Welcome to MCN, and here we are with Yamaha's brand new MT-07. Now this bike is very light, very punchy, very affordable, and it's very, very good. With a brand new 689cc parallel twin cylinder engine and a lightweight chassis and a price tag of just over $5,000, the new Yamaha MT-07 is exciting news for cash-strapped newbies, commuters and even experienced riders. The engine makes 74 bhp and 50 foot-pound of torque, and it's all wrapped in a tubular steel frame and a double-sided steel swing arm. It has 41mm telescopic forks, which are non-adjustable, and a single rear shock, which is adjustable for preload. And the whole lot weighs just 179 kilos, ready to go, fully fueled. The fuel tank is only 14 litres, but Yamaha say you can get 207 miles between fill-ups. Quite often nowadays, bikes don't live up to the PR hype. But what a surprise the MT-07 is. It's such a superb performer, well built and easy to ride for novices and experienced riders that the MT-07 would still knock us sideways even if it was £1,000 more expensive. So costing just £5,199, it's simply amazing. And all this from a manufacturer that almost priced its products out of the market just a few years ago. Yamaha, we salute you.